Today's photo is of downtown Clemson and a historic building that was as much a part of Clemson as Tillman Hall for many, many years. Martin's Drugstore was the central hub for Clemson Cadets for many years. Sometimes called Doc Martin's or Martin's Library, the place was very popular with the cadets to pick up anything that had to do with the outside world and non-military. Martin's Drugstore was also home to the first bank in Clemson.